Hi YouTube fans, I'm playing Blox World Theme Park, which you can see up here. Of course I don't want to sound. Considering that into day or night. No, I don't want to be. No. So, depending on if they want night or day, here, these people. That's pretty cool. Let's see, drinks are tea, decaf, regular. I don't want a hot beverage if it's gonna be hot outside of wine. I would like a cooler beverage, like lemonade. Juice. Water. I want something hot on a hot day. And it's like people drinking coffee, especially when you're working in a hot environment, like donuts, you're beside a deep fryer, you're gonna be pretty warm. Pizza. I guess that's pizza, it could be a sandwich. Yeah, it's a pizza. Just plain cheese pizza. Pepperoni, sausage, mushrooms, and cheese. Drinks are... We got 7-Up here. Mountain Dew, Dr. Pepper, Coke, and diet stuff, and Phantom and Sprite. And I just made me go all the way from the park. Looks like this park is not the biggest. In here. Nothing. Maybe we got something that's similar to the Wild West here in Canada's Wonderland. It's the Yukon Gold. That's the deep slope of one of the roller coasters here. And when I mean steep, I mean really steep. I do not want to go on it. Yeah, that's the newest one lately. It's Yukon Striker. They're probably building new ones as we speak because of the shutdown, and depending on if they might start up on, instead of May, Probably June or July, depending on... Probably Disney's theme parks will open up sooner because they're always a warm climate. So when it's summertime over there, it's going to be even more hotter, so it'll kill more faster. Kill this thing more faster than us. Over here where we have different seasons like spring, summer, fall, and winter. Because over there, they're always warm. They're a warm climate. They do get rain. No, I do not want to. Nobody's operating the ride. There we go. On a roller coaster. It's one of the wooden ones, I think. See if I can go in there. Yeah, it's one of the wooden ones. Like... One's at Darien Lake and Canada's Wonderland. They both have the one roller coaster ones. Although this one goes upside down. I think, oh yeah, I got this one's rattlesnake. Between wood and metal. I heard there's another place where they have one roller coaster called the Sleepy Hollow Ride. Just forget whereabouts that is. And what the theme park is called. I've seen it on Discovery Channel one time. Okay, I don't want... No, cancel. This one is this one's the longest roller coaster one. I don't think you can go in there. I don't know why. Probably an eating facility. No? I think going in there as well. Future world. Okay. going on the rides too. And to those two, to be quiet when I'm doing this, hopefully soon. They'll be hopefully soon. Right, Fury? That way? You kidding me right now? Nope. I can see why it's called Red Fury. Everything looks red. Probably. I'm still not here. There's another roller coaster like this, but it was like more like a train style. Your feet are not tingling. And that's at Cedar Point. And people at Cedar Point know which roller coaster that is. And that was going a little bit slow. Now we go to the right. Mostly on my shoulder. Yeah, that's more than a mile. Oh, this thing swings. A lot. Okay, that's high enough. I do not like to see the ground very much. looks like almost like one of those type of grills that you can use for hamburgers, and that you can flip them either side. This is what this bread looks like to me. I mean, that might be, but it does look like one of those type of grilling holders that you can put a hamburger in and put up in the open fire pit. I'm going back down. I am not going back on that. My roller coasters. No. I like the middle one. This is one of those PRR type of roller coasters that you have a movie when you're going up and down the roller coaster. Nope, it's not one of those. I thought it'd be like the one, like that kind of roller coaster, like the Kraken in SeaWorld. Somebody else is waiting to have their turn. Polly's saying, wait up for me. The one I was looking at. Pirates Cove? Okay, I'll go there in a minute. I'm gonna see if I can come into here. Hello, can I go in here? This probably is a building. Okay. Looks like offices. Well, definitely is Pirate's Club. There's this pirate ship. Okay. Here's my old then. Eat all of them down there. He jumped off. He's probably going to my other right. I think this thing's going to swing a lot. Oh, this is a big truck. Yep. Right here. Oh, this one's gonna suspend me in the air before it drops. Like Yukon Gold. Yep. That's what Yukon Gold would do. They suspend you in the air for a while, and then... He's probably going to go with his friend. Not going in that. This guy here is just in the nick of time. They have this one, but this they carry you like. I don't like going on this very much. Wondering if they have like something like man-made it's a toothbrush but it's like man-made currently like water wrapping but it's man-made. And you're sitting in a big round tube. I don't even see something like that. This one, there's this one. Looks unique. With that, everybody gets wet. It's like allows the feet like the staff to come meet to go and eat because they mask them up flesh on it. Good shot. Nothing there. Take it from there. That's all we got. So, please make this video like and subscribe and see you.